o'clock. This is 12 o'clock regulation. We start at 3. Now I'm going to 2 o'clock. So I'm moving counterclockwise about, I don't know, 20 degrees. So that causes the first pull on the left shoulder. Good girl. Good girl. Whether she's going this way or that way, the poles are lined up correctly. So she comes back this way or she goes through that way, the first pole is on the left. So a little more extreme. Oh, this is a little more than 45 degrees. So it's not as much as 1 o'clock. It's about 1:30. This is about 1 o'clock right here. Are you ready? It's awesome. Ready? It's so cool. Okay. Oh, bad throw. All right. Regulation. Much harder. Good. Another poor throw. Let's throw properly. Low and forward down the weave line. Okay. That's a better throw. Good. I know you're last one. Last one. Good job, baby. Good girl.